What's up, being Trees gang? It's your girl Trees, and I'm back with another video today. Well, not today. Yeah, today I'm gonna be reacting to Daryl. This is my first time ever listening to him, first time doing reactions to him. Y'all probably was like, oh my god, where's she been? When is she coming back? When is y'all? There's been a lot going on, so y'all got to bear with me. But I'm gonna get y'all a couple videos today. But the first video we're gonna do this video. He's gonna be singing my song, and Donna with. Oh, y'all know I can't sing, so we're gonna save all the small talk and we'll get straight into the video. And another thing, y'all, if you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say it at all, because from now on, anybody who support us, if you see somebody say something, I want you to just dislike their comment. Then we're gonna put hashtag boy bye. We're gonna get straight into the video, y'all. Yes. Oh my god, I'm sorry y'all, before we get to the video, just take the time to admire his face. Like, Lord, whose son is this? Who man's is this?
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
I think I just fell in love already. Y'all, let me stop for a moment. Things on the wrong with me.
Your cheeks, and darling, I will be loving you.
And he can just sing this song to me. We just go ahead and get married right now.
Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud that maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't. My name.
Sorry, the crowd may not remember your name, but I will.
When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you'll still love me the same, cause honey, thinking out loud that maybe we are. your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. I said we found love right where we are. I said we found love right where we are.
Wow, y'all. I just felt like he just sung that song to me. Like, I feel it in my soul. I feel it in my spirit. I feel it deep within my heart. Me and him, we are, like, meant to be. I don't know whose song this is. I don't know who man this is. But, oh, my God, y'all. I just fell in love. Like, not just his style, his voice. This man right here is so blessed, y'all. It's like, this is like my dream man right here. Like, he just fell out of heaven or something. Lord. Y'all, let me get down on one knee right now, y'all. I'm about to get down on one knee right now and just propose to him so we can just live this life happily ever after. But for real, y'all, he sounded better than the original singer. I'm not going to sit here and hold y'all up or none of that. But I'm not going to make this video too long, y'all. I'm going to get ready to wrap it up. But hopefully I can get in contact with him one day, y'all. Whew, that's like my dream right now. But I'm gone, y'all. Bye. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you dislike it, whichever one you want to do. Y'all know it don't matter to me. Comment more reactions, and I'm gone.